Ben, he's buying the paint on a bubble.